welcome back to Family Games. I've just found a new area when I was running through Lane Dell, so I thought I'd stream it, so and that's it. I don't know what I'm about to find. Just come down a ladder. And there's a whole new thing here. I've not found anything yet, I've just literally walked into it. Oops, what's he doing? Oh, he's just a... Jesus. I thought he was a thing, yeah, he's just a ghost. All rats. One thing I do know is Claire said to me, she just said to me, she said, have you been in the sewers yet? And killed the boss. And I went, what do you mean? And she went, oh, nothing. So I was like, right, okay. But Claire and Orion have been watching things on it and stuff, so I don't know. Dudes like any of them, of course. Let's join them as well. Anyway, yeah, she said, we were talking about it, and I said, don't tell me anything. And she said, I won't, but she said, one thing I do need to tell you is you need to be careful. She said, there's a secret wall in the sewer, but don't go through it, because it'll ruin your game. So I was like, right, okay. So that's why I'm whacking walls. I just want to see if I can find it. Oh, nice. So this is a full-on area. Is this a full-on area? I don't know. Let's see what we find. Probably shouldn't have done that. I've been a big guy back. Never mind. Is that? Nope, maybe I should have done that. Nope. Still there. I'm not messing with them. One sec, I'd let me grab this. Wow. Are you attacking me then? down there. Where's it going? Oh, there's another one of these who just runs through. Jesus Christ. Wow. Whatever them swords are, he's got their set. They're down swords, so. Oh, for God's sake. I'm... Where are we going here? Just one sec, lads. I can hear a scarab. I can hear it, but I can't see it. Is it through the door? Somewhere. What a guy. What am I doing? No. I need another scarab. Is it up or is it in a loser or what? Sounds like it's down there. It's there. Jesus. Go all over the place. Oh, what a guy. What an absolute legend. I don't know if you can hear me, Mr. Noble, there, but thank you. Thank you so much. Go on, Sensei. Lead the way. What's he saying up there? Oh, God, there's one here behind you. Where's the scarab? Jesus, how do you know where you're going, man? Oh, how much damage do you do, bro? What is your strength at? Oh, no. Alright, I'll go for that. Get in the lift, dude. Get in the lift. Oh no, I'll send it back up. Wait there, mate. Just wait there, nobody. I'll send it back up. I didn't realise. Sorry, dude. Got a grace though. Where are we now? Deep underground there. Let's examine this bad boy, it might be someone else. Right, no one else here, lad. What are we in? Like a catacomb? Where are we? Like a dungeon or something. Whoa! 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 Hey! A little warning! He's gonna be so hardcore. Looking at hardcore. Is he gonna go all wingy fired in the next phase? Is he gonna have a second phase and all that? Nice. What an absolute legend. What a legend. What's he doing? What are you saying to me? Whoa! Oh, right, okay. Okay, right, okay. No, I'm not going down now. This is what Claire was talking about. I'm not going down there. Now I know. Yeah, I know what she was talking about. But okay. Let's rest up here. Let's. Where did I go? Is this? Oh, opens. Yeah, this is where I went. Let's go outside it. Wow. Mid runes back. What's that noise? Let's get rid of that. What's he on about? I can't hear him. No way, there we go.
Who are you? I've been here long enough, I will kill again. And just to be sure, that when they're reborn, they'll be
saw it that way as well. Wow, cool. Should always have a staff. Okay. See the hand on the wall there above me. So many different ways you can go. Let's try and get to this door. Whoa! Jesus Christ! Let's get this. Locking onto other people and that.
that? It's just headbutting me. Look at. Oh, nice. No. God. So glad I put that on. Wow. I was dodging it like mad. I got you, punk.
Sure. Nice. They're getting leveled up. Okay, so there's a couple of things I want to do before I go through here. First things first, Caleb. No, he's not hostile, why? What the hell? I don't know what just happened. Anyway, the reason we're here is for this guy. We have to kill him. Oh my god, I was gonna say surely you can't get in there, but you can. Yes. Another one back to the star. Nice. What happened with that guy now? No, the leg of rot. Just gotta kill this guy, go in that temple, and then we can go to that other new place in the next episode.
there. I see something like that. Go for that.
It's not an illusion, it's just a line. Where's he going? Right then, away we go. Hoist your medallion. We're here. She was. Woohoo! Right. From where we are, can we get to that one? NPC.
So that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder, your ascendancy. But how would the Lord, crowns, chosen, tarnished, and would be Lord, spare the poor girl and singe your own flesh in her stead? If you are prepared to show result and attain lordship through right, then heed the words of I.
Okay.
Chosen time, descend into the seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, you're flaming the girl, setting you on the right path, burn and incinerate all. Make chaos! Chose, descend into the seek audience.
He's on about something Claire was telling me about. I think that's to do with an ending. We'll explore all this properly tomorrow, but yeah, there you go guys, the mountaintops of the giants are here.